Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Crazy Country Couponer. And as you can see, we're at our favorite place. And guess what we're doing, guys? Yes, we are rounding them up. Yep, we are. We are heading them up. And we're about to roll on into the DG and get some gain. Yes. Ha ha. We are going to go get in on this $20 gain deal where you spend $20 to get an extra 5 off. Yes, on your digital account. And you add paper coupons in the mix, guys and gals. Well, it's an almost free deal. And you know you want to know. So go ahead, give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, ask your friends to share it with their friends. Because everybody loves a good gain wasted deal. And of course, if you're not a crazy friend, well, you want to be. Because we get this kind of stuff all the time. And, well, you don't want to miss it. So make sure you hit that subscription button and that notification bell so you don't. So, crazy friends, let's get to clipping. I'm in my car. And I found another gain insert, believe it or not, under my seat. Oh, did I tell you anything about my car? Yeah, I've seen a peek of at it here and there, you know. I live in a small space. So, they don't have room for a whole lot of coupon clipping in it. So, we do that in the car sometimes. Alright, so I'm going to clip me some more of these gain coupons out. And then we're going to roll on into the DG and do us a gain deal. Yeah. And hopefully, on Saturday when you do this gain deal, it will be free. Yeah, I said it, guys and gals. Absolutely free. So, stay tuned. Don't you go nowhere. I'll see you in just a bit. Okay, guys, hopefully I'm far away from the music that you don't hear it. I don't know why all of a sudden my store started playing music, but it's killing me. It took me a little bit to come up with a good scenario, or at least out of pocket with what coupons I had. So this is what I decided to go with what they had. We got two of the Febreze fabric gain scented, and they are attaching. We have the $3 off of two. I have a $2 digital for this product right here. These are $6.95. And then we have paper coupons for these. Okay. I had to move. Okay, it seems like people follow me around. Loud people do. Just saying. Anyway, we've got paper coupons for these. And with any luck, they will work. Because I've got people telling me that the $2 is attaching to the original, not just to the Island Fresh. So, we're going to give that a try again. And hopefully, it does work. So, and in case it does not work, I've got a backup plan. It won't be as cheap, but I do have a backup plan. Now, we've also had some reports on this, and we're about to try it. This is off the dollar aisle. This is the Oxy Palmolive. And I know you watched my last store video where we've seen this product right here. And this product is a dollar off. It's a Palmolive product. So now we're going to try this on this Palmolive product and see if it glitches. Holy moly, guys, and I didn't think I should do this today. Well, not only should I do it today and any day I can do it, I'm going to be doing it Saturday, and I'm going to be getting it for almost free. Yeah. It is a definite winner, winner, chicken dinner gain deal. And we've got a new glitch, guys and gals. That paper dollar coupon did work on the Palmolive Oxy on the dollar aisle, giving it to us for absolutely free. Didn't beep or nothing. Went straight on through. Yes, awesome deal. Yes, and filler. Are you a subscriber yet? Are you a crazy friend yet? Have you not clicked that subscription button and that bell? Well, you'll miss it if you don't. So what did we end up with and what did we pay? Oh my gosh. We ended up with two fabric Febreze gain scented products. We ended up with three of the $2 original scented gain coupons. Now, my coupons worked this time, guys, so I'm not really sure if the one little girl that was ringing me out wasn't giving it time, wasn't doing it right, or, as I've caught a few actually doing, faking it when they know it's the wrong product and telling me it simply don't work. I think that's their way of still being polite because they know I'm not going to say nothing. But either way it goes, yes, it is working on the original Gain 34 count sheets, making them free. Now, I had two $2 coupons and one $1 coupon that I had found in my car. So that's why I opted to go ahead and go in and try to do you a little Gain deal. Just so you know, you do have digitals on your account, okay? You've got a $2 digital on your account for this Gain liquid detergent, the 70 ounce. You have a $2 towards that. Now, you have a $1 too, but it's for the bigger dryer sheets, not for these. But if you don't have any paper coupons or don't and can't work glitches, then you want to go for that. And let me explain to you, well, if you're new, you might not know when I'm talking glitches what it's about. So if you're not new and you're a friend, you know what to do. But if you're new, well, what's a glitch? A glitch is a coupon or offer that's not going the way it's supposed to go. It's working in our favor and we're taking full advantage of it. Listen to me when I tell you take advantage. Make sure you read your coupons. If you're not comfortable doing the deal the way I show you it can be done, don't do it that way. Do it the way the coupon states, you'll still have an awesome deal, okay? You just might have to make some mathematical adjustments. Alrighty. And if anybody has any of those questions like that, you know, you can hit me up. You can ask here in the comments or you can ask on an email. Now, that we know what I used and my $5 off when you spend $20. So let's have a drum roll. Yep, and have a look. Look here, guys, my out-of-pocket was $6.05 for 7 items, a savings of $15, and can we say it? Yes, winna winna, chicken dinner, yeah. So, awesome deal. I mean, anymore, you don't have to do your laundry and cheap stuff, guys. You just got to be a crazy friend, and we show you how to do your laundry the rich people way. With all the bells, bobs, whistles, smelly beads, and everything in it that you need, and you're going to get it for almost nothing. Yep. So, crazy friends, I hope you enjoyed your Gain deal, and hope you're able to get out there and get you some of this Gain. But definitely look in your Sunday's coupons. Get this Palmolive dollar off and go and get you some glitchy Palmolive. Okay? It's all good when it's free. So, blessings. We'll talk again real soon because we got the P&G preview coming up. And it is the next video. I know I told you it was going to be the next video, but that's before I just discovered that we were going to get Gain wasted. But it's still a coming. So, see you soon. Blessings.